My husband's been dead for 35 years, so I've had to get on with it. I've lived in the same house for over 50 years, really, since I've come to Yorkshire. But I've done so many different things in that time. I worked in the civil service when I was younger, and I've done all sorts, danced a lot of the dancing, and gone to so many different kinds of classes, in good fun in my life. But it's not so good getting old because you can't do the same anymore. But I do try, and I do enjoy acting the fool, which I've done all my life. I can't stop doing it now, that's the trouble. And people expect you to do it. And if you don't, they think you're ill. And they say, are you all right? Yes, thank you, I'm fine. I did ballroom dancing at the beginning, but then my menong died off. So then I went to Yorkshire Dance, which is just not far from the Playhouse here. And I've learned to do all different types of dancing since. And I still see the ladies. Some of the ladies are in this class here that were in Yorkshire Dance. We always had a go at everything. I enjoyed it all. Had a good laugh like we're having here. They're all good fun. It's all good fun. And that's what helps to keep you going. I did tap when I was 11. I wanted to go to ballet, but my parents didn't have the money, so I couldn't afford to go to ballet. But we managed to do tap and I've enjoyed that. My husband didn't dance if he could avoid it. He didn't like it, so he let me go. And I've never stopped, never looked back, and still can do a wee bit. I still do the tap that was taught when I was 11.